Just like that, the sheriff was gone. All the Vault Hunter could do was take his badge and make sure it got to
Juno.
Butcher Rose had left her mark on the town, and the smart money was on her Devil Riders coming back. Whoever this Juno was.